We live? We doing it? Okay. It would appear so. YouTube's warning me that my bitrate is really low. I don't know what to do about that. Anyway, if you've decided to join me and watch the stream, welcome. All one of you, two of you. I can't tell how many viewers there are right now. So I've done all the prep work. There's a lot of prep work. Not sure I like that. I'll just make it that big. And I will make this smaller. So we've got two backing tracks. Well, we've got two halves of the set here. This is we got three songs, well, I guess two and a half at the beginning. Oh, I forgot to do my marker track again. I always forget that. I'm gonna have to do it. Add track. Marker. Okay. Where'd he go? Oh, these don't need to be there. Oh, I went live too early. I forgot. Oh, here we go. Here's my marker track. All right. Separate you. You go up here. I'm going to make you red. And we're going to draw in. This is. He lives. And I surrender all starts. There, roughly. I surrender all. Then we got Waymaker, which starts right here. Waymaker. And then the set stops, and there will be a video, which I don't have. And then back here, we've got a mashup of Forever and Fight My Battles. Go. Forever. There's where that starts. Fight my battles. All right. Now I'm ready. We'll start from the top, I guess. We'll make this smaller. So I will do. What's my approach here? I've listened to this 1,000 times, well, let's just go again.
Hey, good morning, church. Happy Easter. This is a time where we as the church come together to celebrate Jesus alive. Come on, put your hands together. Come on.
This belongs up here. So the drums need help. I already did the kick swap out that I like to do. The original kick sounded like this. It's just this low frequency thud, not much of anything. So I used it to create a MIDI track, and then I used the MIDI to trigger this much better sounding kick. So that's in there now, which is cool. Vocals need a lot of help. The keys. Little thin. Let's just start working on the drums. So we should use this part of the song where he's playing the full kit. I already checked the phase on the snare, and flipping it did not. Well, I've already got it flipped away, that makes it sound better. I need coffee. This one's gonna take a little while. At least I think it is. I'm preparing myself emotionally for it to take a long time. Actually, I'm gonna try. I don't like the low mid on the snare there. Definitely gonna add reverb to it. That snare needs to crack. I don't know. Do a little bit of a boost here. I think the overheads sound a little bit washy. There's some low frequency info in there. Let me That's annoying. That option's not here. Group drums OHs. All right, that's what we got so far. I'm also going to set up a parallel drum bus. Should have done that before too. Oh, so what? Group channel to selected channels is what I wanted to do. Oh. Group. I'm gonna call it drums P. And the output's going to go to pre-master. That's one of them. Drag it up here. And on it, I'm going to put A good old C1 comp. I'm going to send the snare and the overheads to it. And maybe the toms. We'll try the toms. Doing it on. Doing it on. Let's do 4-to-1 ratio. I don't know what to do about that low, that little fart that the drum kit's making. But... I'll put that there, I guess. Let's go to the snare now. Let me try to wake this guy up here. A little bit embarrassed. It is my personal snare drum. It doesn't sound very good. It's got a new head. I'm not much of a drummer, so I don't know what I'm doing. I tried to make it sound as good as I could. We stuck an SM57 on it, and still sounds dead. Sounds the same way it sounded when I tried to record it here at my house. So. I'm trying to make the snare a little smackier, so I'm compressing. I'm trying to use compression to get that done. I tried a slower attack so that the hit gets through, but I might need... Well, I'll try using both. So. That's okay. So I've tried three combos now. At first I did slow attack, quick release. Then I did fast attack, fast release. Now I'm on fast attack, slow release. And then I could try slow attack, slow release, but I don't think I'll like that very much. Go quick attack. Let me try EQing it first. You guys are seeing all the dirty right now. Me trying to figure out what the heck I'm doing. So there's a, I hear a whoo and a whoo. Those two notes. There's that. Now I gotta find the who. That's okay for now. Let's go to this toms here. Just want the toms. I don't know what's causing that noise. Let's do bass. I had cranked him up earlier accidentally. I did some editing on him and I hate to turn him up. You need the R bass.
Church, we're gonna sing this song. You took all our-
his G sharp is a little hummy. And his tuning was a little off too, unfortunately. That there for now. Let's get those vocals taken care of, because they're obviously the most distracting thing to me right now. So if anyone's watching, you may have noticed I did not do my top or my bottom up mixing. What is this? Oh. Decided to try it the opposite direction. Doing individual tracks first and kind of building my way up, or building my way down, I guess, to the bottom, processing my way down. So, yeah.
He is risen, he is risen, he's alive.
Ooh, he's got the hum there.
See his hands, see his feet, and touch his scars, and believe he is risen, he is risen, he's alive. Oh, he's alive. Come on, sing it out. He lives. All honor and power are his, and all glory forever. Amen. Jesus lives. And hear the shackles breaking free, and hear the song.
Let's give him a healthy amount of compression here.
He is moving, he is moving. He's alive. Oh, so take this freedom, take this love, and can you feel it rising up? He is here, he is here, he's alive. Oh, he lives. All honor and power are his, and all glory forever.
Kind of clipping his mic a little bit there, wasn't he?
Jesus, he lives, and all honor and power are his.
Let's just get Sarah real quick. Let's go ahead to the second half where she takes the lead. So, unfortunately, so the last few weeks they've done acoustic sets, and microphone bleed has been minimal, but this time it's a full kit, and the kit was behind everybody, and the vocalists were kind of right in front of the kit, and as you can hear, there's a ton of drums in Sarah's microphone, so we will see how this goes.
His perfect love cannot be overcome. And now, death, where is your sting? Our resurrected king has rendered you defeated. Forever he is love.
Once I compress it here, the drums are going to come up. Whoa, Scott. I just tuned out the vocals and I obviously missed that one. Thinking I should leave the bleed alone. That's pretty good. All right, I gotta do more balancing here. Why is the right louder than the left? That's a little weird. I feel like Sarah's voice is still a little bit pillowy, like she's singing into a pillow. coming back. Let me fix that note. He was a little bit between the notes there. Got to route those to the pre-master.
And all glory forever. Amen.
I don't know if that's working for me for this mix. Let me go. Let's try a plate. Let's try a 3-second plate.
Jesus. Yes, he lives. Jesus. He's alive, he's alive.
I'm gonna EQ the reverb.
Church, we're gonna sing this out. You took all our shame, you left it in the grave. We're forgiven.
Let's turn this part up. This is a part I re-recorded about an hour ago.
We're forgiven.
Not too much there.
No work forever done. It's only by the blood.
Oof.
It is finished. It is finished.
Vocals are pretty good now. Drums are still making me sad. So let's try adding some reverb to them. Let's get the kick and the whoops. The kick and the snare sends drum verb. Boom. And the toms. Toms need a little bit of life as well. Wait, was this not? Oh! Why was this not being sent to the parallel drum bus? What the heck? And all glory forever, amen. Jesus, we live. That reverb is still a little aggressive on the vocals. I will fix that later. Right now, the snare's got my attention. So I'm gonna try the swap. Make sure I get everything. It's been This is gonna be It's gonna be tough. This is gonna eliminate all the feel. Let's try the dynamic velocity. I don't know if that's gonna work. Snare. Add a track, instrument, groove agent, yeah. I should have made the output pre-master. Or drums, that's what I meant. Got the drum kit here, I'm gonna grab my 29-minute Jupiter. Snare is D1. There's a different. Let's do the regular old snare. Alright, bring my MIDI notes down. Dynamic. Are you serious? That's dynamic velocity? Might be working. The render in place. Oh, my posture is horrible. Know what happened with Cubase 10? I could really quickly colorize everything, but I lost that ability somehow. Jesus, we live. All honor and power are his. Jesus, we live. Dang it. What happened here? I was a dum-dum is what happened there. And here. Let's just get you all up there. Let's delete that. Good night. Wait, what was that rogue hit? You. Are you real? I don't think so. I see the storm rolled away. He is risen. He is risen. He's alive. Render in place. Let's do it again. Mute that guy.
See his hands, see his feet, and touch his scars and bleed.
What? Why was nothing there? Oh, it's because that was... like that. Do it again.
He is and all glory forever.
Doesn't sound like I got it.
Jesus. Yes, he lives.
Oh. It's because these are all kicks still. Gosh. Two concurrent viewers. Does that mean live? Like right now? Are there two of you? Okay.
Glory forever. Jesus, he lives. And all honor and power are his. And all glory and all honor and power are his. And all glory forever.
Actually, I'll leave both snares in there.
It is finished. He
Thought I did dynamic velocity. Did I really not get any of that? This is what I was afraid of. A lot of latency, so when I sing it's not in time, so sorry. I'm gonna make sure all the MIDI's good before I make it audio. That's good. Sitting out most of the time. Another crescendo there. 70, 80-ish, 90-ish, 100-ish. Crescendo there. I just kind of improvise. 70, 75, 85, 90. Five. Really, the more randomly I do it, the more realistic it is, I guess. It's less robotic, you know? That is who you are, and that is... Same thing in here. Drop you to 70. Start way low, 60, 70, 80, let's do another one at 80, because he's got a lot more hits there, so 90, 90-ish, 95, oh, don't do that to me now, computer. Or was I 95? 5 4 5
Come on, church, let's sing it out. Come on.
Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, kid. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop.
I think that was a real one. Another 65, whatever. 70, 80, 90, 95, 100, 105, that's good.
Stop, you never stop.
No more crescendos, Jeff. Oh, I see more. Dang it. Good thing there's no one watching me. Probably not the most entertaining live stream ever. Also getting super hot in my room. Another big one. Let's go down to 50. Yes, I could open a window. Can I do 50? Gonna be 60. Combination of me wearing a sweatshirt, it's getting hot in here, and I just drank coffee. All things working against me. 80. Oops. Two of them, 80. 90. 90. 100. 100. 105. 105. There you go.
Come on, church. Sing it out.
I better control S that before I lose it. Love you too, honey. All right, so that's good in terms of the snare. I'm gonna do the same thing. Whoops. For the second half. I should have done all this before I went live. I didn't know I'd hate the snare so much. I apologize. Let's try to get that little guy. Yeah. Don't want to get any false hits. That would be most unfortunate. I think that might be good. Create MIDI notes. Dynamic velocity. Should have made the pitch D1, because that's what the snare is, but I didn't. Back up here. You need to be red like all the other drums. You're going to move down to the groove agent. Huh? You're going to become a snare. Huh? Why didn't I hear it? Oh, because it's really, really tiny. Let's turn you up there. Yeah, I need to go out and go through and get rid of all the fake hits. Like, these are both fake. I'm thinking I'll do vocal ducking on the effects. Not real. That was a little weird. Do another build here. I hate those cymbals, man.
It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you. It may look like I'm surrounded. And this is how I find my bed. And this is how I find my bed. And this is how I find.
Let's go edit, edit, render in place. All right, new snare coming in hot. I did that, Father. If you didn't see it, then I don't know what to do about that. All right, call this one, I'll delete that. Call you snare two. I'll just move this up to the top there. Oh boy. I see that notification.
Yes, he lives.
You overheads. That's better. That's what I was hearing. Let's turn that up a little bit. Jump ahead to Waymaker. See how this sounds up here. Whoa! Yes, it is okay.
In the darkness, my God, that is who you are.
All right, back to business. Let me do a little vocal ducker here. I'll send.
Come on, church. We need to sing this out today, right now. Come
activate
on,
the side chain.
Even when I see it, your
send Matt's
even
voice to
when
it.
I don't feel it, your stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working.
Actually, no makeup, Dean. Doi.
See it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never come on, church, say. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop. You never stop working. You never stop. You never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop. You never stop working. You never stop. You never stop working. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. Oh, you way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. And that is who you are. And that is who you are.
All right, we're getting there. We're getting close. I just gotta keep keep balancing things as I go. I need to get the keys a little beefed up as well.
He's alive.
Generally, you want the metering when the track is playing to be maybe like 60 to 70% up there.
Come on, church, we're gonna sing this out. You took all our shame, you left it in the grave. We're forgiven, we're forgiven.
I'm gonna add these to a group.
By the blood, it is finished. It is finished.
Let's do the smiley face treatment again. Is more powerful than the left for some reason. I don't know why that happened. I'm gonna keep adjusting this until my keyboard track has these at the same level. Keep turning the right down. Alright, it's pretty good. I'll try compressing this. I didn't do this last time. I don't know if it's gonna help my case at all. It's like a 10. I'm trying to give it more attack. Give the keyboard more attack. Make it more punchy and powerful, and every time she hits, you want it to be like boom.
I worship you.
Thanks for watching. That would be more more lively if I had more viewers. I feel like I'm pretty much on my own here, so I'm just kind of doing, just kind of working. I should save. Anytime my computer does that, I freak out a little bit. I've gotten the blue screen of death lately. I'm glad you think it's interesting. I gotta tune Matt's voice a little bit here. Right there. Those are two notes. That was flat right there. A little bit of verb to the keys.
We need to sing this out today, right now. Come on, say. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. You never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working.
Nice. Yeah, I make sure I do all the vocal tuning before I go live or before I make a video. I don't always, like, I obviously missed a few things, but the vocalists are, they know that they're being tweaked. Like, when we recorded this on Tuesday, Sarah said that from the previous week, she knew she had some notes that she didn't know what I was going to do with. So it's tough singing live. Just the sound system situation isn't fantastic over there. Everything's mono, which means one channel right in the middle. So it is tough to get a good balanced mix in your ears when you can't move stuff to the left or to the right. It's all just right in your face, right up the middle. So on the quiet part of the song, you've got your vocal, you've got your own voice in your ears, you can hear it just great. But then when the rest of the band picks up for a louder part, and the electric guitar or the acoustic or keyboard, whatever's crowding the space gets in there, you can stop being able to hear yourself as you sing. And that's just the nature of the beast. And sometimes the notes just come out really bad. It's not that Matt and Sarah are both really good singers, but really it's just an issue of not being able to hear yourself. If they could hear themselves, they would not have some of these bad notes, but that's just how it goes.
Yeah, come on, church, say, even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop.
This is sounding pretty good, I gotta say. And honestly, the biggest, the most important thing I did, in my opinion, is this kick and snare change out. Because now I can hear them, and the fake kick and the fake snare that I put in there have so much more punch and life to them than the actual recorded kick and snare. That's feeling sweet. And I brought the backing track up, so that's cool. I've got things balanced a little better. Yeah, it is almost automation time. Oh boy. Kelsey and I are sharing an Amazon account now, and she's discovered a purchase I made for her birthday. It's funny. I made a mistake there, you can kind of hear. I don't know if I'll change that or not. I don't know why I played an E. It's kind of buried in there, but... Unable to cancel items for your order. What? Ugh. Huh. So it's not shipped, but it's not cancelable. She's in our bedroom. All right, let me finish this thing. All right, I think Waymaker sounds good. Let me just go back to He Lives and make sure that backing track is good.
Put your hands together, come on.
Might be too loud here.
And see his hands, see his feet, and touch his scars, and believe he is risen, he is risen, he's alive. Oh, he's alive. Come on, sing it out. He lives.
So I did clip gain there because I liked how my guitar sounded in Waymaker. I liked the balance I had. And that's a different guitar patch, and I don't think I have them quite level matched, so I'm level matching here.
Alright,
what was I doing? Too much, maybe? We got all these faders at the exact same level, pretty much. So there are a couple of exceptions in there for some reason. Because the backing track was mixed already. Not what I wanted.
And I surrender all. Oh, I surrender all to Jesus, all to Thee, my blessed Savior.
Oh, I didn't do the acoustic yet. I forgot about that. This thing sounds very plasticky. to a little bit of the what they call butta compression. You should go 50-50, bring the threshold all the way down. Crank this up here. I'm gonna screw that up, I think. Or not. Oops. It's up by 22 dB. More clip gain. I'm trying to avoid having to use automation as much as I can. Crank you up here. Just go up to 3. Kind of need the keys to take the lead in this part of the song.
Way touching every heart. I worship you. I worship you. You are healing. You're healing every life. I worship you. I worship you.
I remember this. It sounded like he did that intentionally. But those are the wrong notes, really.
You are here.
I'll fix it.
You are here. You are here. You're turning lives around. I worship you.
Drop the keys back down here.
You way make miracle work, promise keep night in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. Oh, you way make miracle work, promise keep night in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. And that is who.
Out today, right now, come on, say, even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. Come on, church, say, even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop working. You never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I
All right. Calling that good. Vocals didn't really need anything. So now I might need to tweak Sarah.
All right, you ready? After I say go, 2 seconds, go.
Are up to zero. Let's get her a little louder. Don't know what to do about that. Not that. Wow.
This is how I find my best. This is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles. And this is how. Come on. And this is how I fight my battles. And this is how I fight my battles. And this is how I fight my battles. And this is how. It may look like I'm surrounded, but I'm surrounded by you.
So
this
bad.
Is how I fight my battles, and this is her.
Something messed up with that mic.
Oh.
This is not good. There's so much bleed.
Thank you, Jesus, that we can fight with our worship, that we're not helpless in the reality that the work is finished. I want to say thank you to everybody who has been joining every single week. We are amazed at the level of engagement. Thank you so much, knowing that we already have the victory, God, because you have it. We love you, Jesus. And we're grateful this morning that you are alive. And everyone said, amen. Why don't you look at it? That we're not helpless to the things going on around us, to meditate and focus on the circumstances around us. You have it.
Mute all these.
We love you, Jesus, and we're grateful this morning that you are alive. And everyone said, amen. Why don't you look at somebody, say amen. Say you look good. Just because we're not together as a church, I mean, you can't look at somebody and tell them they look good. Church, thank you so much for joining us for our Easter online experience. I know things are a little bit different, but one thing that stays the very same is that Jesus went to a cross for you and for me, and we are living in the reality.
Okay, I feel like the drums.
The ground began to shake.
A lot of the drums are coming through Sarah's mic, which is fantastic.
The ground began to shake, and the storms rolled away. His perfect love cannot be overcome. And now death, where is your sting? Our resurrected King has rendered you defeated. Forever He is glorified.
turning lies around. I worship you. I worship you. You are here. You're mending every heart. I worship.
Might be the best it's gonna get.
Light in the dark.
All right, you ready? After I say go, 2 seconds, go. Hey, listen, Pastor Aaron's coming up in just a second, but take a look at this quick video, and then we'll keep on moving for our Easter experience. Take a look.
Alright, time to master this thing. Save. It's just the best it's gonna get. I'm gonna put headphones on for this part because I don't want my microphone to pick up what's coming out of my speakers. Fix that.
You're alive, you're alive. Come on, church, we're gonna sing this out. You took all our shame, you left it in the grave. We're forgiven, we're forgiven. The work forever done, it's only by the blood. It is finished.
Oh, to Jesus, to thee, my blessed Savior, I surrender. Sing it out, it hurts. I surrender.
Playing was so slow.
To thee, my blessed Savior, I surrender. Sing it out, and I surrender all to Him. To thee, my blessed.
For it. All right, I'm gonna end the stream. Thanks for watching, those of you who did.